Once you have successfully completed the job, click on Complete Job button. Again, you will be able to see two options. One is yes and the other one is no. Click yes and click on Proceed in case if you have successfully completed the installation. In case if there was any issue after starting the job and if you were not able to complete the installation, click on no and then select a reason from the reason code list as explained before. In case if you have successfully completed the installation, click on yes button and then click on proceed. Check the price here and then click on continue. Click on get customer approval button and then hand over the device to the customer. Let the customer click on review final price. The final price estimation page will appear. Let the customer check the final estimation price and click on yes button. Ask the customer to sign in the box and then click on done button and then click on complete job button to complete the job successfully.